Hello everyone, welcome back. I am taking off right away before I do the last fort. I wanna get another shark bone and get some crafting done. Ah, metal is so important. Makes sense, but
there he is.
Oh.
Ready the whaleboat, lads.
Captain.
It's there.
Let's do it quickly this time.
Secure, Captain! He's pulling, Captain! Miss.
Success!
One.
Two. Ah, yes! We've lost him!
Okay. Anyone hear that?
Tie it down!
Hang tight!
Hold on.
Nice one!
The sea dog's hit!
He's broken free, sir!
Oh, he can only get hit twice after the harpoon.
Look out! Forward!
Oh.
Pocket! He's a slippery bastard!
Here we go. Nice one!
Yes!
The rope snapped, Captain!
Yeah, he only can get hit twice. Got him this time.
Can't win this, Captain!
The beast is dead!
Hoist him up!
Well done, Captain!
So, what can I craft? This, I guess? Right, and what's the other one? Oh, the sleep dart too, okay. Okay. I think health is better. Ah, that metal ship is gone. Alright then. Off we go. Come on. I wish I could choose the song directly. Didn't even get time. Oh, they're fighting. Some other ship. Holy shit, it's a 180. Oh god. What are you? 50?
Ah!
Why are you attacking me? No, they got destroyed. Fuck. Damn it, there was 180 metal on that boat. You gotta be kidding me, man. I'm on fire. Yeah, the chest. The below? It has to be below, it can't be above. That's two.
Hey, sight.
Sorry, buddy. I'm busy. How? What?
Got him in my sight. I have a shot.
And take it. Come here. Not since you're the last guy, I want it to be a little bit extreme. Where's that guy's axe? There we go. You dare oppose me, mortal? Oh yeah. That was awesome. Ooh, another white shark. It's right there. Legendary ship, let's go. Okay. All right, crafting. Crafting, let's get the health. I'm not getting the height. I'll just focus on. Oh my god, I can't even shoot those guys. Why can't I shoot through the railing here, man? That's unfortunate. Lower the wanted levels. Hunters are easy, but they're annoying.
Loose and catch the wind.
We all have the materials required to make the ship stronger, sir.
Douse the royals and talk.
Trim off the wind, my
reef. Short all sail.
Bring it all, sir.
And out the sail.
Oh, let's go. 139, 137. How about you? Another 137? Holy shit. Just beelining for you both. Let's mark you, because I'm headed for this one. Wait, why is this part? Oh, is it because of this? Okay. Flawless victory. That's way too far. Can I make it? Ah. Where is it hitting? Where is it hitting? Oh, at least one bullet counted. I want your axe. Who's your axe? I want to pick up the axe. There's an axe right there. Can you just fuck off, please? I gotta do something here. No. Don't pick up the guy. Pick up his weapon, right there. Yes. Oh yeah. Oof. Oof. Fuck yeah. Where are you? Somebody. Oh, back in the head. Oh, let's go. Okay, I think I can stop now. I've had my fun. Keep reloading, buddy. Good job, good job. Sent to the fleet. It's a galleon. Is that guy still marked? Oh, it's 90. 156 rum or cloth. Is that the one? 104. Come on, man.
Fire, sir!
I'm glad those two counted. Not gonna get anyone else. Oh, I did get this guy. How about this guy? Boom. Nice, but I didn't get it. Oh, thanks. He got shot in the neck and he's still standing, bro. No. No. What? Okay, let's go for this. It was on the left, right? No, it's on the right. Oh, these guys are fighting, holy shit. Let's pick up that survivor. I'm going to try and slip through all this. Holy shit, that was awesome. Okay, can I get through this? Yeah. I wanna see how it looks. Holy shit. Oh, okay. They all disappeared.
There's our prize.
No, they all disappeared. Okay. What?
Yes!
No.
Yes! He's gone! Stay sharp, lads.
secure the rope!
Ease off! He's turning the sea red! Stung him!
He's gone!
He's coming for us!
Secure the rope!
That's right! Tie yourself out!
Finish him off, sir!
He's caught the rope! That rope is holding!
Hold tight, lad!
Yes! Yes, he's done for!
Of
him. A great cat. We got one. Then let's get this one from here. And then we'll do a story mission today.
Give me some speed.
Loose the bands, hostiles.
As much.
So handy, me boy, so handy. Why can't she be so handy? Oh, handy, me boy, so handy. Oh, apple of discharge. Oh,
handy, me boy, so handy.
Oh, apple of come down below.
Handy, me boy, so handy.
Incoming ship, guns out.
No! I hit it! Oh man!
To plank.
Ah, fucking hell, bro. God damn it!
Crowd on every inch of.
Let's just go for the harpoon.
Let's get started.
Bruh.
Where are you, you bastard?
Sighting off the larboard bow!
The rope is holding! Hang tight! Sea dog's hit!
One,
got you now, fish!
He's caught the rope!
Where is it?
Tie her down!
Hang on, we're off!
Ha! The grand shot, Captain!
The bastard's torn the rope!
He's headed this way! Starboard!
Secure the rope!
That's right! Tire yourself up!
He don't like that!
Ha ha ha! Don't bring this cabin!
Nice!
Woo!
Alright!
Yeah.
So, we are done.
Hoist him up!
Okay, great job.
Well done, Captain!
And Capuchin Monkey and Whale Skin is left, and Red Holler Monkey. Okay, we're done with that. Let's get to the story mission. Fast travel here.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Lay aloft and loose mains!
Crowd it all on!
Unfurl aloft!
Man your seats.
Freeze in all time.
Can you not?
Press for impact.
Go to hit them.
Paint out. Let's go.
Tumble up. Do you have the new one?
That's where the roll's gender.
Get up, dogs.
We're ready to submit, sir.
Stone up on the rigging. Spare your hands. The lone set cap.
These guys are applauding. Bro.
Join us or die.
Give me some speed.
With what we're taking, we can control the ship, Captain.
We can? We can. This requires plans. You get the ram strength or mortar. You can get both. 8, 5, 3. You can get both.
Start.
I want that song that goes, whoa, whoa, up she rises. They're not singing it. Finally. Oh, damn it. You know why I said damn it? Because I can craft. Berserkis, Capuchin, Monkey. These two, I already have it ready. So I need the Capuchin and then the... haulers for this. Okay. Once I'm done with this, I have no more upgrades until I get the plans. Yeah, this requires a plan, and I'm pretty sure this will also require a plan. Oh, this doesn't require a plan. 650. Holy shit, okay. I wish I could skip this, but I can't.
Captain has the helm.
Loose all, let's move.
Do not go gently. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm going to a different location. There's a different location?
A great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sonny. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. Your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
I'm gonna be chasing somebody.
What's your story?
What is this place? Where are we? Okay, I can't zoom out.
Not by the rug.
Yo, that's awesome.
Where's it, lad?
Think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beat.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose.
Oh, God.
Tell me about that. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink, for instance. Only he makes it queer. Takes the usual rum flip, fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade them sit in the hold of his shit while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot.
Oh no, it's coming to an end.
The moment I die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal. Remember always this day.
What the devil?
Holy shit! The suicide mission. Why did you jump down?
Today we send the king's finest to their graves.
Use heavy shot to interpret the man of war. Okay. Did that count as one? Okay, so the last shot has to be I guess now? Has to be much closer. How they're hitting me, man.
Hit her from behind, Captain. She's poorly defended there. Captain, look, Morton.
Nope.
Ready to spin. Fire.
Think almost. Fuck it. Sail right next to her. No, no, no. These guys count as guards. Oh, Blackbeard, don't die. Oh no. No, there's no way Blackbeard dies.
In a world without gold, we might have been heroes.
Oh shit. No. Why is it glitching? I'm not even 1 HP. Fuck, Blackbeard died.
Damnation.
Aww. Just met him for like 2 seconds and then he died. This over here. We're on a boat. I have a treasure map for this area. Okay. 334470. 334470. Oh, this one? Killer's wheel. It's behind the temple on the right next to a tree with a Y shape. Okay. Let's... This is the temple. It's right here. Yay! Nice. I see now. The ones that I've collected are gone. fuck was that? Can I just fast travel out? No, I'm already here, so I can't fast travel here anymore. Okay. I just run across. I don't wanna fight. Need to see what happens next. That line was badass though. In a world without gold, we could have been heroes. That guy who gave away our position. Holy shit. What was that volley? Holy shit.
She's lovely aloft and she's lovely.
Oh. That's the mission.
But she's best on her back.
Vainglorious bastards.
The thatch has been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. Been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
Thank you. When does he become an assassin?
Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Annie. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the princess docks in the spare time.
The princess? Slave ship.
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Okay, so those guys can sail in the line of sight of the enemy ship, but I can't. Oh no. They're fighting. Never mind.
Captain, Vane's just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Oh no. I need that crew, man.
Hold down and crew up.
Get the mainspring.
We ride the wind for all she's worth.
Ship starboard. Human flotsam in broad, Captain. Seems to be survived.
Cannot be far now.
Okay, let's fire! Fire!
On your mark, cancel wing! Go! Fire shot! On your yourself!
Fire! We'll do this because I need to repair my ship. There.
Larry, come out!
Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know, I know.
There's our prey!
They're foundering!
And then what am I? How am I supposed to board?
She spooked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool!
taking this close.
Stay aboard, boys! Fast as you are!
Oof. Holy shit. Come on, Vin.
Nice. Pull away.
Wait, what? Okay. Damage the royal per upgrade. Use the fort's defenses. Use the fort's defenses to sink a ship. Where's the fort? Oh, it's right there. Oh, I need to go here. Okay, let's mark that.
Remember what we're after.
If we time it right, our
oh.
Our
yeah, man.
We're ready, sir. Fire!
Well, that one was done. Damage the Royal African Pearl with an upgraded ram. Does this work? There we go.
Going over, find the captain.
Come on, Leroy says. You scare me back and brave.
Guns and steel are out of the sticks. Spit.
Bonk. Oh shit, I missed.
I'm more than enough with all that.
I missed that.
Just find the captain.
Let's go for it. Bro, what? It doesn't even go where I'm shooting.
This captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh,
David Vane!
Show him the dick.
Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this slot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner
down
in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
Why not kill him? Like, why you die? Why do you always give him a chance to survive? I would never do that.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
What happens now? What? Were we living on an island? Oh God,
draw.
I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here.
He's losing it.
Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
He's losing it.
Wretched fool.
Hey, what location is this? Oh wow, it's never marked. Oh no, all my money is gone. Hey. How do I need to climb this? Okay. Still got my hidden blade though, somehow. On both hands. Wait, does that mean all the metal is also gone? No. The metal is there somehow. Early opinions of my condition. From birth, I was known to my parents and neighbors as a boy of strange habits and impulses. My eyes, being of unequal color and dimension, always invited odd comment and query, being so easy to discern. But my behavior was also noticeably queer. Wow, that eyes. I was given to gesticulations of a mysterious sort, signs and symbols that appeared to my parents to portend a meaning that they could not decipher. It was also said that I never did cry or protest, strange for a babe, but likely a comfort to my dear mother. I gained the gift of speech in my 12th month by my first words being my love and beloved. My parents seized upon this as a good sign of robust intelligence and could not have been much pleased with what such words implied, and right they were to be anxious, for at such a time that I should have called these kind shepherds mother and father, by the age of 2 years I had already taken to refer to them Elizabeth and Thomas. A queer sort of quirk for an infant, it needn't be said, but this was my impulse, and until I passed through adolescence was a practice I stuck to. So he started speaking early. Okay. Gotta skin animals now. What's the... Okay, animals are over here. Red howler monkey! Let's go! Finally. I can hear a monkey. He's over there. How do I? And they're gone. Oh. Thank you. Guess we keep going. Oh god. Okay. I don't have my swords, just my hidden blades. So go to the other side. Oh, there it is. Okay. There we go. The hollow monkey is back. No. Fortunate.
Go dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway. This island's mine. Come at me and I'll cap you, bastard. It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway. I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me.
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God. I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you paid me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for slavers. And you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew.
Where is the... What's over there?
Oh. Yeah.
Aye, another keystone.
Jump.
Face me, man.
No, I don't think I will. Okay, we got that on the way. Crocodiles over there, huh? That's gotta be something. Did he get... Oh.
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenades.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to!
Oh, come on. Okay.
No escaping me! You can't hide, can we?
Am I in crocodile territory? Oh, crocodile territory is behind there.
Not dead yet! Here!
Oh god.
Bloody rags will be all that's left of you, Kenway! I'll flush you out!
Oh, he's gone. What the fuck?
You and your bloody fairy stories got us into this mess, Kenway. And I'll be damned if I let you drag me into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try. By all means.
Oh god.
I see you coming, Kerr. I see you.
Okay, that's how it is. I want to drop down there. There we go. Oh, there's a cadaver over there. Where? Right there. No, jump this way. There we go. Another one? Oh, okay.
It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly boat!
Does he have cannonballs now? Oh shit, skin animals!
I'll blow you to hell!
Oh fuck, I didn't do the skin animals part. Can I still do it? Oh shit, I can't. Oh no, I didn't do the skin animals part. I completely forgot. God damn it.
I'll flush you out.
Is it still possible here? That is the question. That's over there, so. Oh god, what?
Blow off some lane.
Take a shot. There you go.
Not dead yet. Here.
Ah, you fucker.
Bloody rags will be all that's left of you, Kenway.
What are you doing, bro? I'm gonna die. Of course.
Blow off some lame. Not dead yet. Here.
Oh get that.
Can't hide, can we?
Can I get here? No. How do I get up there?
I'll blow you to hell! Bloody run till we all that's left of you, can't wait!
Oh, there you go.
Blow off some limbs. Not dead yet. Here. No escaping me.
Take a shot.
I'll flush you out.
Okay, nice. Am I gonna die now?
You can't hide, can we?
You goddamn fucking knave, Vane!
Nancy boy! You only done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Horner Gold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.
So wait, is he dead? Did I kill him? No, I'm not ready to leave this island. Damn it, I completely forgot. Fuck, skin animals. I forgot about skinning the animals.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my brig from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
All right, I'm back. Aw, man. Oh, I can fast travel there now. Well, let's do it then. What the fuck?
Look, my patient is just a bit done, as are you.
No breathing room. I'll bathe in your blood before I wear your chain.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it?
I'm back with my gold. Let's travel there. Oh no, what? He just jumps off, bro. What is this shit, man? I thought he would climb down. Like, it is hang off the edge or something. What the fuck was that?
Stand still.
I got a shot!
Ouch. Come on, fight me like a man. I'll take your gun, thank you. Can you fight without a weapon? No, you can't. I wanna see an assassination with this. Where is he? Oh, he's above. Yeah, come down.
Extend me sights!
Come down, come down. No? Okay.
One more for the collection.
There, and then we go for this. No, I won't. Yay. And then now we get the howler monkey. Which one's closer? I guess this is closer. What do you mean fast travel unavailable? There you go. No, you're gonna die again. Almost died. There you go. Oh. And we're done with this island. All right. Where is the next story? It's right here. Aha. Yeah, I can craft this. Am I wearing it? Privateer. A black outfit. Holy shit. Okay. Hey. That looks pretty funny. I wanna see the black outfit. Yo, that was awesome. What the fuck? Privateer. Yo! Oh, that looks dope! That looks dope! Holy shit! Oh, amazing! Alright. Okay then, I am here. This is where I will have to stop. It has been a great journey so far. Oh my god, two of my friends are dead. How many more? I got three friends left, kind of. Let's see who survives. Alright then, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.